Yeah.
Do it.
All right. A nail gun. I want a selfie stick. I don't know about you guys, but for me, it is a Friday night, and it's been a long week. I worked 5 days, but I feel like I worked 10. I didn't think Friday would ever get here. Wow, well, there goes my... Yes, shoddy. I want my shoddy. Huh? There's a... Yes. And yes. Oh, am I stuck? Anyway, sorry about that. Oh, am I stuck? Oh, I think I'm in a worse spot now. Oh, no! Oh, God damn it. Yes. What? Are you telling me I'm... Come on! Alright. Let's try that again. That was weird, and now I'm not going to do that anymore. I'd love to do co-op, but I don't have anyone to play this with. Forever alone. Oh, it dropped me in a different place. Kinda. Alright.
Looks like this isn't your year.
Jesus, that scared me. Come on, bunnies. Are you going home? Yes. Oh, can't get away. I was trapped. I was trapped. Yes. Where's my bunny lord? Aww. Oh well. I wanted a rematch. Oh. I thought I did go this way, but apparently not. Oh, you're new. And you're gone. Okay. Oh, I could have walked. Whoa. Where is he? Love you. Hate when I do that. Come on. Can't be much further. Yep. Come on. Whoa. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Come on. There we go. Dang it. Oh, whatever. Come on. Lol. Confucius say it is impossible to just sum up someone's life in a piece on a piece of paper. Come on. Oh, there's more of you. Whoa. Come here, big guy. Yeah. How are you still making noises? You're dead. Alright. That was fun. Let's do it again sometime. Get this chest. I recognize this because we just did this. And the sludge mission. So let's hurry. Hip hip hurry. Hip hip hoppity hurry over here. Yeah. Anyway. Ooh, shiny. Ugh. Bunny, who are you? No, no Bunny Lord this time. Anyway. Whoa. You're new. You're not. Oh, you're stuck. Let me help you. You missed. Yeah. Why do I do that? All right. Now I'm stuck. Don't need it. Go up this hill, shoot these ticks. Shoot this bunny. Nope. Not him. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, like a boss. Nope. Anything good? Isn't there a chest nearby? No? Okay. Thanks.
Looks like someone's been through here before us.
Wow, they really did a number on this place.
Looters gonna loot. At least we got this diary. Consolation prize for the old man.
Guess you're not getting your sword back after all.
Oh, I'm getting it back.
But the instructions...
were stolen. All I have to do is steal them back.
How can we find who took them?
Well, we can start by tracking down whoever put these tags up.
Huh. Smart.
Yeah, I try to keep my intelligent moments to once per year. Get ready for a tsunami of stupid.
Tsunami of stupid. God, you gotta stop doing that.
I'm afraid there's not much left of your grandfather's library.
It is unfortunate.
That's it? You lose a trove of priceless, irreplaceable documents, and it's unfortunate?
Who can say what is good luck and what is bad? I try to remain unattached to any single outcome.
Wow. I bet you're fun in Vegas. Anyway, there was a particular piece of graffiti all over the place. I think it might be connected to the looters.
I will let my students do some digging.
I thought you weren't attached to any one outcome.
My fist will be attached to your face in a moment if you continue being impertinent.
Understood. Let me know if you find any leads, sir.
Blue missions are side missions, and yellow ones are main missions. So let's go ahead and do this one.
Any luck finding the looters?
One of my students contacted me briefly to say he was on to something, but we were cut off.
And he hasn't checked in since?
I'm afraid not. I would appreciate it if you could try to find him. He said he was on a rooftop overlooking the marketplace.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Come on, loading screen. You can do it. You can do it. There we go. Ooh. It was a dark and stormy night when I hunted the rabbit lord. I did it! Ha! Alright, so once we go in this spooky cave... Hello there! That's how you do it. That was easy. You know what? I haven't. Somewhere. I'm not worried about it. Oh, they're above me.
looks like this isn't your millennium.
Let me heal. You're in a good spot. Anybody else? That's what I thought. That's what I thought, mate. Anything? Nah, that's not important. It's not important. Don't get off track. Oh, hey.
Hey, kid. Lo Wang, I'm so happy you're here.
That makes one of us. The fuck happened?
I am ashamed to say that I failed. My pride made me overbold and I was captured.
How can I get the key to this thing?
That guard there has it. But be careful, he does not raise the alarm.
There's an alarm. Ah, fuck. Let's go. Do all this backtracking. What? Oh, that was close. That was close. Now let's keep moving. Sorry, I thought I heard something.
Hey, you dropped something. Oh, it's so fun.
Ooh, this isn't good. That was good. That was a good one. Zilla. Whoa, humans. Good on the health. There's my save. I don't feel like fighting another rabbit lord. I'm good.
Another demon.
Ooh.
Far fucking side, you awfully son of a bitch.
They still sneak up on me. They do. I don't hear them coming. Alright, how bad is it? Can we...
Nothing like it.
Oh, this is not good.
Looks like this isn't your decade.
Yes. Thank goodness. Oh, I can't. Ugh, it's lost. Did I really kill everyone? I don't think I did. Couldn't have. Well, maybe. Yeah. Oh, another one, nice. Don't mind me just speed running here. I'm sure you will. Come on. Yes, okay. Come on. Ah, I know where we are. And you're all too late.
Hey, Dale, come in.
Yes, Master Wayne?
I found your lost sheep.
Excellent. I'll be over to collect him shortly.
Hey, be careful. Still a little rough around here.
I will take the necessary precautions. Thank you, Master Wayne.
Master Wayne? I could get used to that, okay, kid? You heard it. I'll come get you soon.
Alright. Let's go back.
My student told me everything you did, Loe. Thank you.
Everything?
Everything. I should be able to repair the damage you did to his training within 2 years.
Hey, I didn't mean to offend. I can be a dickhead sometimes.
We all have our own path. You are not called to the silence. To pursue it would be folly. This, way of the Wang you spoke to him about?
A way of the Wang is long and hard and ribbed for her pleasure.
I see. Well, good luck with that.
Thanks. All right, so we're going to take a break here. I know this might be a short episode, but I've been recording for about 3 hours straight now. Two or three. So I'm gonna take a break. Then I'm gonna look at my skills and whatnot, and then we'll be back. So I'll see you then. Bye.